Dear students, we have to discuss one of the parts of a speech called conjunction. Conjunctions are words which connect sentences, clauses, or groups of words. Some learners know them as connectors or joining words. Sentence, number of words forming complete statement. I want it. We enjoy playing cricket. Clause is a part of a sentence. A part of sentence having its own subject and predicate is known as clause. Michael has a friend who is rich. Here Michael has a friend is a clause, and who is rich is also a clause. She is crying because you were unkind. This sentence has two clauses. She is crying and also you were unkind. There are four types of conjunction: coordinating conjunction, subordinating conjunction, correlative conjunction, and conjunctive adverbs. Coordinating conjunctions. One type of conjunction is the coordinating conjunction, which gives equal importance to the words of sentences that it connects. There are seven coordinating conjunctions. They are but, or, so, and, yet, for, nor. I like coffee, but my wife prefers tea. Here but shows contrast. Would you prefer coffee or tea? Here it shows or shows alternative. I have drunk 6 cups of coffee today, so I have got a headache. So here shows consequence. Functions of coordinating conjunctions. So, for showing the consequence of something. Example, he was very hungry, so he ate all the cake. But for contrast, I eat cake, but I never eat biscuits. I don't like them. For is used for explaining why, more formal and less common than because. He is overweight, for he eats too many cakes and biscuits. And it shows the same, similar, or equal without contrast. His favorite snacks are cakes and biscuits. Examples. Nor is used for two non-contrasting grammatically negative items, not plus not. He doesn't eat cake, nor does he eat biscuits. Or is used before an alternative. Would you like cake or biscuits with your coffee? Yet shows contrast, despite something. Synonyms are nevertheless and but still. He is overweight and feels terrible, yet he contributes to eat lots of cakes and biscuits. He is overweight, but still he continues to eat lots of cakes and biscuits. Subordinating conjunctions. Subordinate means of lower rank. A subordinate clause cannot stand alone as a sentence. A clause is a group of words with a subject and a verb. A subordinating conjunction introduces a subordinate clause and joins it to a main clause. Subordinating conjunction are so, whereas, though, before, while, unless, how, where, because, although, after, whereas, though, before, while, until. Subordinating conjunctions are conjunctions that connect a man, that is independent clause, and a subordinate, that is dependent clause. The clause beginning with the subordinating conjunction is always the subordinate clause, which depends on the main clause and cannot exist without it. She is crying because you were unkind. Common subordinating conjunctions include because, so that, as, since, to express cause or reason. Then before, after, until, or till, when, as soon as, whenever, while, to express time. Unless is used if, even if, in case, providing, to express condition. Although, even though, whereas, to express contrast or concession. Examples. I wanted to get a huge TV, but I only got a flat screen. Billy Bob and Robert went to get ice cream, but it was all sold out. Shana got scared when she saw a ghost, so Shana ran far away. Ben thought he was being funny, but he got a detention. Now, some more examples of subordinate conjunction. Titi didn't go to work yesterday because he was ill. Here, reason is shown. As he was feeling unwell, office didn't go to work yesterday. Here, cause or reason is shown. I shall send you a map so that you can find the place more easily. Here, reason is shown. I shall call you as soon as I get home. Here, time is shown. I shall wait until you arrive. Here, time is shown. Until means till not. Did he say anything before he left? Here, time is shown. The baby gets very grumpy whenever he is tired. Here, time is shown. Examples. If he doesn't change his attitude, he will lose his job. Condition is shown. Even if you win $1,000,000, it doesn't mean you will be happy. Your condition is shown. I shall lend you my car, providing you promise to be careful. Your condition is shown. Elliot is tall and blonde, whereas his brother is short and has dark hair. Your comparison is shown. Mark is very tall, although he is not as tall as his father yet. Your comparison is shown. Although they are poor, they are happy. Concession is shown. Even though he is rich, I am not sure that he is happy. Here also concession is shown. Correlative conjunction. Correlative conjunctions are pairs such as neither nor, not only, and but also. These conjunctions connect two balanced clauses, phrases, or words. The two elements that correlative conjunctions connect are usually similar in length and grammatical structure. Either or, we can go to either Muri or Kagan Naran for our holiday. It is my final offer. You can either take it or leave it. Correlative conjunction, both and. Both cricket and football are popular in com sets. Both English and Urdu are spoken in com sets. Not only but also. Not only is he a professional footballer, but he is also a successful businessman. Not but. In a sport, what counts is not the winning, but the taking part. Examples. Neither nor. Neither Norway nor Switzerland is in the European Union. Marriage is neither heaven nor hell. It is simply purgatory. Whether you love them or hate them, you have to admit that the Rolling Stones are very popular. I am totally confused. I don't know whether I am coming or going. Now, no sooner I had finished watering the garden than it started raining. Now, conjunctive adverbs. A conjunctive adverb is a word that connects two sentences together, making a new sentence. It is like the word and, but adds a little more meaning to the sentence. Example, the movie was really bad, therefore many people left early. Jim did not study, hence he failed the test. You can go when the course are done, otherwise you will miss the party. We took blankets for the picnic. Also, Sally brought food. The rain was pouring down. Still, no one left the beach. Examples. You start booking the sticks. Meanwhile, I will make the examples. You start cooking the sticks. Meanwhile, I will make the dessert. I really like the puppy. However, my landlord does not allow pets. My dad spends a lot of time on the yard. Therefore, our house has the nicest yard on the block. Jose did not read the instructions, so he did not assemble it properly. She got 20 presents for her birthday. Nevertheless, she was not happy. I am sorry that you can't go. Besides, the weather forecast calls for rain.